Hello, this is Andrew Reynolds, and today I'm going to show you how to make a square knot, also known as a Navy square knot, and in the Navy, also known as a reef knot, because this is the knot they would typically use to tie up their reef sails. Basically, it's a wonderful way to tie two pieces of rope together so that they won't come apart. So if you have your two pieces of rope, basically all you're going to do is you're going to alternate, so whatever you do, you have to do opposite when you have it the other time. So this time, I'm going to take my right hand, place it over my left-hand knot, and then use my left hand to grab the knot that came through, or the strand that came through, and basically just pull it out a little bit. Now, I went right over left the first time, so I have to go left over right this time. Once again, using that hand to pull it through and pull it tight. Now, these two ropes will not come apart. You can see basically your nice little figure eight right there, and it looks the same either way you do it. And you can see that the rope basically goes around and through the same hole that it came through. That's how you can tell you made a genuine square knot, Navy square knot, or reef knot. Whatever you may call it, that's how you do it. Thanks for watching.